Gender pay gaps stubbornly persist. At present, across the world, women earn around 20% less than men on average per month.
One of the most effective ways to reduce the gender pay gap is to promote equal pay for work of equal value, as provided for under the Sustainable Development Goals.
Vodka martini, please.
Shaken, not stirred, I assume?
Of course.
Are you ready?
After this,
yes.
On a vraiment la possibilité de se mettre dans la peau d'un délégué du CICR qui va faire une visite détention et pouvoir se téléporter librement dans la prison, comme si on y était réellement, de pouvoir se baisser, se lever, tourner sur nous-mêmes 360 degrés. Là, en l'occurrence, c'est une prison. On pourrait très bien s'imaginer de pouvoir faire le même type d'immersion et d'en faire des outils très pédagogiques.
Necesitamos incluir la innovación en todo lo que hacemos, en todos los días, en nuestra forma de trabajar. Hay muchas cosas en el movimiento que se pueden aprovechar en diferentes sociedades nacionales, en las diferentes partes del movimiento.
We've actually set up this platform. It's called the RAID Innovation Platform.
Why wouldn't we have ideas that perhaps come from the most remote small country that can in fact impact large societies?
Bas-Congo region, which includes Congo Central Province, Republic of Congo and Angola, there exists one focus of sleeping sickness where control efforts by the national program has reduced the number of cases to such a level where we were certain that it is possible to drive the number of cases to zero. A blood sample is dried on filter paper and it is transported to the nearest laboratory where molecular testing by lamp can be performed. This is a test that identifies parasite DNA. What is unique about this test is that it has been simplified in such a manner that it can be deployed to a district laboratory and can be performed by technicians who do not have any training in molecular biology.
We have beaten it. We have beaten it. Thank you very much.